showtime.
This is gonna suck.
Right, guys, I'm out in Glasgow at the moment. Found this wee place. Stopped to take the dog for a walk. It's like a mini De Niro den. Your rock area and that, and then you've got like a wee cave system under here. It's quite smart. Guys, I'll just start walking out the way, right? If I take these back out. Oh! Got the wrong trainers on for this. Right, so Shah's hunting over there. But look at this. It's like a wee path area and that. Love the designs of the rock. Feels very pagan, doesn't it? We need to find more information about this place. Right. That was Leo that found this. Hey, son. Rock formation. That's the way we come in there. I've never been down this bit yet. It's like a wee. I wonder if these are man made. Oh. This is like a completely different world here. And this path goes on and up that way. Look at this. Hidden me gem. That takes you back to that pond over the last hour. Yeah. Right, another cave. So I wonder if at one point they had this all over the water. This has gotta be man made, is it?
Yeah. It's just something.
Crazy is this, and look guys, we're in the middle of a forest. Middle of a forest, surrounded by trees. Good find, Leo. Yeah, good find, son. That was the dog. Wet paint. Smart as this, though. Did you? Right, go put the dog down now. Hey guys, just thought I'd give you a video where we are in Glasgow. I need to find out more information. I'll post it in the comments below.
Yeah, I've been here.
Have you? Cool. Hi guys, sweetie soon. Bye for now. Right, so I found another one. I think we just went around in a big circle, did we? So now, I don't know if this is man-made or not. But, cool anyway. And then...
Watch,
there's
quite a lot of glass.
Oh, there is glass here, is there?
Yeah.
Oh, watch Leo.
You watch your
closet. Leo's got me stuck. Look at this! Leo, what have I found? It's like an old chimney of some sort. We were actually parked around the back here, and I said to Charlene, there's something abandoned here. I wasn't expecting this. How cool is this? Ah, oh, there's a building next to it as well, Kaz. And it's fenced off. Oh. Let me in there.
Obviously,
people hurting themselves, eh? Oh, this is cool. Oh, automatic. Yeah. So are we. Didn't go looking for abandoned places and we find them. They find us. How can we get in here? Please be open. Please be open. Oh, it's opened. Get me in here. Remember the motto, guys. If it ain't open, we don't go in. We're going in. What was in here? Some little pipe work. Smell fires, eh? I know. Can we get around here? Oh, we could, eh? Ah, it's all bricked up. Leo, come here. Come here, son. This is bits of glass on the ground. Come here. Just in case you get in your paws. Right, can you come and be filming with Dad? There we go. Right. I've got him. Take this place out. I was not expecting this. Looking if I can get right in. There's like bits of glass and everyone. Not dead end. Smart though.
I need to find out what this was.
Yeah. Wait. Support's holding it up. Don't want to lose my phone in there. This is cool. There's no other gates, is there?
Yes, one, there's a gate to the side going down the way.
Right. See what. The wall's bossing out. Well, that doesn't look good. I think we better go at this bit. Aye. So you can see that stack right in the middle there is pushing itself right out. I love how the nature just takes back what's rightfully hers and starts growing over the top of the abandoned building. Nope. Well, I wasn't expecting that gate to be opened. Eh? So there's like, oh, there's a waterfall down there. Nah. So, two hidden gems for the price of one. I wasn't even planning on filming. Was not planning on filming. There'll be windows at the top. Yeah. Hey Leo, who's in there? Is there anybody in there? Is there anybody in there? Hello?
Hello?
What rubbish in here, though. You see where the stairs used to be?
Hello?
Going up to the left and making their way up to the next level.
Of course, yeah.
That's smart.
Yeah.
And you got the window ledge installed there. Mm-hmm. This is smart. Right, we need to go and lock this gate behind us then.
Yeah.
That was cool.
Yeah.
Right, guys. A wee hidden thing.
On a day we did not expect to be doing. So, exactly. Yeah. Awesome. And awesome wee thing.
And even if the gate wasn't open, there's a hole right there.
Oh, yeah, of course there is. Yeah.
Steve would have fit through that hole. Andy, definitely not.
Actually, I don't know kind of Steve would. He probably would.
Yeah, Steve would get through that. Right, guys, we're going to leave us here. Wasn't expecting to be filming at all, but that's smart. Got a tree and everything growing at the top of it. Right, guys, catch you soon. See you on the next one.
Yeah.
Unexpected filming. Bye for now.